I hear you have something for me.
I do. Commander Baron wanted me to show you how to customize your weapons. Something I've been working on for some time now. You see, your standard phased plasma is in a 40-watt range. However, you can upgrade its damage, shooting rate, or stability using decoded chips. The same ones you've been collecting from fallen Terminators. You can do the upgrades yourself. When you're done, go to the Quartermaster. I believe he has something for you as well.
Thank you.
Just try it. I don't have all day. Just try it. I don't have all day. Just try it. I don't have all day.
I'm Private Rivers. You got something for me?
I've been told you're using old goggles from the Pacific Division. Those aren't even standard issue anymore. Commander Barron asked me to hook you up with the latest version. These babies come equipped with a high-quality camera.
What do I do with them?
The idea is that when you reach Pasadena, you'll take pictures of Skynet's offensive installations. When you find them, put the goggles on, then aim and shoot. The pictures will be automatically sent to a military satellite that we hijacked from Skynet. They'll give us the necessary intel to prepare for when the annihilation line comes.
That's it?
That's it. We have a place ready for you here when you come back. Before you leave, take a look and see if there's anything else you need. I can get my hands on almost anything, but I don't normally hand out freebies.
That's it then. You're leaving us and going back to Pasadena.
Not yet. I need to collect the rest of my stuff from our hideout.
Fine by me. Let's go.
Please, you need to tell me what happened there. Where's my husband?
I'm sorry, I can't talk about that.
Please!
Jesus, Jacob! We were ambushed, near the unfinished metro station, and he didn't stand a chance. I'm so sorry for your loss.
Oh my God. Thank you for telling me this. Thank you for caring.
I don't care what Barron says. This woman deserves to hear the truth. Not knowing would destroy her. Aaron would kill to know what happened to her husband.